Shasta are more aggressive at night.
Just keep your gun holstered during your stay. You'd be good in my mind.